I knew you'd come. Somehow I just knew you'd find me. Not knowing where I was or when I was coming back sent you crazy. I kept my spot.
Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? I'm here with my girl, Shark Girl. Say hi to the people, Shark Girl. Oh, don't worry about that. She's shy. But if you're new to this channel, welcome to the channel. My name is Mark, where I like talking all things music, news stories, and my own personal series, Mark Under the Microscope, which gives you an inside look as to who I am as a person through motivational and inspirational vlogging, because I had to grow up in a foster care system, and I never want you guys to ever have to feel like you have to navigate this world alone like I had to. So if you like things like that, please remember to slash that like button and annihilate that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. I drop videos like this every Monday and Friday and every day in between. And also, leave me comments down below. I love interacting with you guys. I try to answer all of my comments. And also, I do subscriber requests. So huge shout out to my subscribers. I love you guys out there. You don't know how much you mean to me, because without you, there would be no me and there would be no channel. But I think I've talked enough. Shark Girl doesn't seem like she wants to talk at all. So let's just jump right into these videos. Let's go.
Delicious fruits and veggies for however you healthy. Okay, naked.
A commercial. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, I want to go there. How's she going to go and get food out like the city girls and don't invite me?
Yo, girlfriend, you hear me?
Who's this?
Big Monty. May I be a word here to you?
What is this, Jamaican?
You want to see her again?
Make your money stop.
You're never going to get my
you
mom.
You think I'm chatty mouthing me for?
No girl can't tell me about my mother. 16 shots, we go longer than a ladder. Them nothing talk, but they real done dada. Put body in a pot, them a bun like gubba. No boy can't diss me or my mother. Round here ain't safe, everybody need ammo. 16 shots, we go shatter any bladder. You gotta be better than a Kingstoney. This my mother, then your skin start bleed. So don't bother mess with my mommy, with my mommy, with my mommy. If I take your bad, say you're better than she. Not the gaga bark, long time them don't eat. Rap on, pop off, make you move like freak. They say them a gangster, but so is mommy. They gon' put hands on the chick. They gon' put hands on the eyes wide open when I'm coming through.
Mother than Brian Kobe. This my mother than your lip won't speak. So don't bother mess with my mommy. With my mommy, with my mommy. Jerry, really let's take your bad, say your mother than me. Things are gonna start at night, you won't sleep. Pop and cut off, make you look like cream. Say them a bad girl, but girl, them know me.
They gon' put hands on the chick. They gon' put hands on the chick. I watch you when I'm coming through the door. What am I doing? They ain't prepared for. My man get two shot. If them feel them are done, get three shot. If them take me fear, they had get four shot. This a couple shot, no that. Get five shot for anybody who think them mud. Street at top, you must drop. If you hear up, that talk out the door. Police gon' hit you wherever you are. No girl can't tell me about my mother. 16. 14 shot, we got longer than a ladder. Them not fit talk, but the real done not up. Body in a pop, them a bun like grabber. No boy can't diss me or my mother. Round here ain't safe, everybody need armor. 16 shot, we got shot out any bladder.
Holy patent, hey, if I get enough money, I come a problem. My mother got left a floor in a dog.
No girl can tell me about my mother. 16 shots, we go longer than a ladder. Them if it's hard, but they real done that. Put money in a pot, in my bone like gobble. No boy can this me or my mother. Round here ain't safe, everybody need ammo. 16 shots, we go shut out any bladder.
So I first wanna start by saying I love the swag and the confidence that Stefflon Don portrayed on this track. Like, I love the conviction and the way that she enunciated and just how deep and rooted it was within her culture. It was like very Caribbean. Like, I really got those Rasta kind of Jamaican vibes. I loved it. I love when artists sit there and they can incorporate their culture within their music, and just to sit there and see it on full display, and how she used the visuals of Jamaica and just different areas where it looked like she may have grown up, or just different urban areas within the Jamaican island to express her video and show 16 shots. Like, this is definitely a party club song that I can hear in a club. I think she did a phenomenal job with that. I love how, like I said, I love the Caribbean-esque accent as well, fused in with her UK accent. I thought that gave a heightened type of like sexiness and sound to the Caribbean vibe that she was given on this track, that real island flavor flair. And especially you heard it within the beats, like it was almost like a subtle, almost like steel drum type of vibe that I almost kind of got. But that's just me personally, in my opinion. I don't know how you guys feel about that, but I definitely like this song. I can see myself listening to it again. Like, if I'm sitting there trying to get myself ready to go party and go out, yeah, I can definitely see myself doing that. And not to mention, she looked absolutely beautiful, so we might as well just say that right now. Like, and she's a Sagittarius like me, so I mean, I always got a rep for the Sagittariuses out there. So anybody who's a Sagittarius out there, huge shout out to you. And what else did I want to say? Other than that, I love the way she rolled the beat, how she went in and out of pocket on a beat. And then, I also liked how she possessed almost like this kind of rap type quality within the tone of the song. Like, she was sitting there almost like she was like rapping but singing at the same time. I definitely like that aspect of the song as well. But let me know in the comments below what you thought of 16 Shots by Stefflon Don. If I have to give it a rating, I'm gonna give it an 8.5 out of 10. I want to see more. And just knowing that I know of her as an artist, especially with her song with French Montana, Hurting Me, that is my song. Like, I love that song. So, and I guess I'm comparing it to that. And for me, Hurting Me is a 10 out of 10. I love when she came out that with that song with French Montana. I love that. The only thing is, when she was sitting there singing, I kept thinking that she was saying breakfast in bed. I thought she kept saying bacon for some reason. And I don't know if it's because, and I didn't know she was saying I have them bacon, but I thought she kept saying bacon. So y'all probably gonna laugh at me for saying that, but I really thought that she was saying bacon. No lie, I was seeing her going around saying bacon and people wasn't correcting me or nothing. I think my brother is the one who corrected me, like, what the hell are you talking about? She's saying bacon, not bacon. And I think I was just being greedy, because everybody low-key knows that I'm greedy. But anyway, let me know in the comments below what you thought about this song. Like I said, I'm going to give it an 8.5 out of 10. And that's because I'm holding it to the standard of Hurting Me. And to me, Hurting Me is definitely a bop. I love that song. I play that like every day on Amazon Music. So as I end every video out there, please remember to stay safe. Remember that to stay awesome. Be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark, and I'm signing off. Deuces.
They need rappers like me. They need rappers like me.
so they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy, Jung Lee. Hey, yo, I've been on.